Morning guys, nandito tayo sa castle ng Heeswijk. Isulat ko dito, nandyan sa screen yung pangalan ng castle kasi ang hirap bigkasin. Ayan, yung ating castle. Merong nag-aano doon, the exercise. Ito yung pangalan ng Castle Heeswijk here in Netherlands. Ayan. Look at those trees. Dito yan sa Holland guys, yung castle na to, here in Netherlands. Meron din silang malawak na park. Need to buy tickets. My husband is buying tickets to go in. Now we're going inside, guys. Look at that. What is that? Ah, biting you. Look at that. Look at the view downstairs. Go inside. So I need to go in. Go around.
Yes. And you go over there. Pasha, we go there. Pasha,
I don't like to go up.
Otherwise, you
So much box. It's there. Sleeping room. It's like a boat. The bed. Then we have to go up. Where's the kitchen? How many years ago? How many years this kitchen?
400 years.
400 years, mijn god.
Dan
het
bedje op een wagenwiel vastgebonden en sloeg je botten kapot. Tot slot kon je hoofd worden afgehaakt en op een pin gestoken. De zwaarste straf.
Yeah, 80 years old. That's the castle.
Op 17 september 1944 verschijnen boven kasteel Heeswijk plotseling tientallen vliegtuigen. Daaruit springen 600.
So, andito na tayo sa labas. Sini Manila or dat is 1620, 400 years ago. It's too old. Here's the Ausgang. Nice.